My name is Dr. Oliver Adunka. I'm an otolaryngologist. I specialize in otology, neurotology, and skull-based surgery. Basically, it includes all disorders of hearing and balance, and skull-based surgery really entails medical as well as surgical management of skull-based masses. These are masses that are in either the middle or posterior cranial fossa, close to the ear. Basically masses behind the ear. My philosophy in taking care of patients is pretty much to allow patients to make their own decisions by providing them with adequate information about their problem and how we can fix it. With hearing and balance disorders, it's quite complicated with hearing aids, cochlear implants, new devices that are coming out almost on a monthly basis. I'd like to provide all that information, and I'd also like to provide access to ourselves, to audiologists, to the entire patient care team, so the patient doesn't feel left out alone. The most rewarding part of my work is really to see patients that have been unable to communicate properly, that have been depressed because of this, patients who really didn't want to go out into the world anymore simply because of their hearing deficits, and to restore these patients' hearing, but also their ability, you know, to go out and really restore their quality of life.